everyone, I'm Vinita and today I'm going to make a recipe for you. Very often people ask, how do you make nut butters and what is the good alternative for dairy ghee? So here's a video on how to make coconut butter. But to make coconut butter, the ingredients are very simple. You just need one ingredient and that ingredient is desiccated coconut.
So this is desiccated coconut. It is not copra, it is not the regular wet hairy nariyal. This is desiccated coconut that you need to buy from a store. It's also called khaman nariyal.
So we take the desiccated coconut or the khaman nariyal and you put it into the smallest jar that you have, which is your chutney grinder of your mixer. And so we start off with 1 cup of desiccated coconut. Don't take less than that because it won't be enough for all of it to blend and become into butter. So we've just taken the desiccated coconut, put it into the chutney grinder with nothing in it. So we don't add water. We're now going to start grinding. It's a good idea to pulse it a few times. So you have to keep pulsing it for a bit and pushing down from the edges. A spatula would help. The one at the bottom, the bit at the bottom has already started turning into butter and we just scrape down the edges and continue. So I'm just taking it out of the mixer and as you can see we've added nothing to this, no oil, no water, no salt or sugar. And this makes a really great topping to kheer instead of dairy ghee on khichdi or on parathas. And all you need to do is ensure that there is no wet spoon used when you're serving yourself this, and it can stay in the fridge for a good few weeks. Yes, this is not a very whole food kind of a food because to make it desiccated coconut, it's slightly refined. But as a transition food or when you really miss that feeling of having ghee, you can have this. This is also very useful when you bake. You can use it instead of regular butter or instead of cashew butter or nut butter. So the key to remembering to make any nut butter, you need to keep pausing your machine, keep giving it breaks so that it doesn't get overheated, keep scraping down and keep switching on and switching off your mixer, and in a little while you'll get your nut butter. So I'm going to add it now to khichdi. A dollop of coconut butter on khichdi. And in no time it's going to melt and I'm going to enjoy it for a good old homestyle khichdi with coconut butter. Really try out this recipe and send in your comments below the video. If you like this recipe, please like, subscribe and share so we can keep making such videos for you. Thank you.